Profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Lupin Company stock started with the counter opened in the green with a profit of 1.55% at rupees 952 per share on the NSE, despite the market rallying over 0.46%. The Lupin Company stock quoted a 52-week of high rupees 1,122 and a 52-week of low rupees 505. While current market price at rupees 952 per share. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, company has a reduced debt. Stock is trading 3.39 times to its book value. Company might be capitalizing the interest cost. Market cap of company stood at rupees 42,486 crore on November 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 September 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 20.35% stake in the company, while the promoters held 46.91% stake in the company, and mutual fund held 12.58% stake in the company. Lupin Company is scheduled to announce its September quarter earning reports on 4th November 2020. Lupin is a leading global pharmaceutical company headquartered in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your tough confidence.